So I want you to practice this. That is a two with a very long snout. I want you to practice this hands separate. I want you to memorize both hands. So you figure it out and then try to play it with the video. Okay, hands separate though. I want you to play along with me. I'm gonna play both hands at the same time, but I want you to play one or the other hand. So I'll count. One, two, three. This. You gotta learn the whole thing, both hands, but very in sections, right? Practice little sections, then put the whole thing together. And if you want to try to put the hands together, like we put the first part together, just take one measure at a time, then two measures at a time, that kind of thing, and really work it out.